What's new in SketchUp 2016? Well, we've made a lot of improvements, and to help explain them, we sat down with a few folks around the office.
Hi, I'm Bryce, and I'm the product manager for SketchUp. One of the new features that I'm most excited about is inferencing. Inferencing is at the core of what makes SketchUp, SketchUp. And with 2016, we made some key additions to the inference engine. Upgraded parallel and perpendicular inferences provide better feedback and indication of what edges are active. We also overhauled the down arrow key to provide inference locks for those parallel and perpendicular directions. And we added a new family of inferences tied to the down arrow key that let you lock certain tools to a surface direction. Arcs and circles now provide valuable center point inferences. Our texture library dated back to the time of steam locomotives. It was due for an overhaul. Now you'll find a brand new, and much bigger, group of materials and textures to add to your models. On Windows machines, the dialogs now work similarly to layout, where you can stack them together in trays. You can also minimize or expand them and customize them however you'd like.
Hi, I'm Jeremy. I'm the engineering manager for layout. You know, we get a lot of feedback, and we listen. I hope you'll like the updates we built into layout. We really focused on making layout more efficient. You'll find a great new document capability called multi-layer groups, new tool colors and highlights. We've improved pretty much everything about how layout files are organized. We examined dimensions to better address small and condensed dimension strings. This is the kind of thing we hope you won't notice at all. It just works better. Oh yeah, we also dissected and rebuilt PDF exports, so your file sizes can be 10 to 15 times smaller.
Hi, I'm Chris. I'm the Extensibility Product Manager. My team's been working on making SketchUp more collaborative. I think you'll agree, these new features are pretty cool. In 2016, we've brought Trimble Connect right into SketchUp. In case you don't already know, Connect is our online storage and collaboration tool. Now you can upload a bunch of different file types and then download and update your project files to keep in sync with your coworkers and clients.
Try it yourself. Download SketchUp 2016 today.